guys, Wolfcott here, and today I'm playing a game called Fish Live. And this is a new game, I just downloaded it like a minute ago or so, but I'm going to try and see what it is. And I've played it before, but yeah, I haven't played it for a very long time, so I'm going to see how it goes again. So let's read. Welcome to Fish Live. Tap on the pointer to the game for more functions. Okay. Select brush to clean your tank. Swipe in your finger on the algae to clean your tank. Ooh. Click on the store to buy fish eggs. Then tap the screen to drop eggs. Your fish are hungry. Now select food to feed your fish. Congratulations, you have completed the tutorial. You can buy decorations or breed fish next. Ooh. Okay, I don't care. We'll get two of you, Billy and Bob. ooh, clean. I'll feed. Ooh, no. Boom. Holy Irene. She's pretty. Yeah, I like her. She's way better. I love guinea pigs. Fish lover. Holy Mother Irene. Oh my. Because I saw that and just like, whoa. People are gonna love me. I'm gonna get more fish and everything. Okay. Later. Do it later. Oh, sorry. Pressed on the wrong thing. Pretty purple fishy. Okay, now I need to feed you. I don't mean that. I want to be the fish, but I can't. Ooh. Collect that. Buy 5 clownfish. I'll buy 5. So I need 3 more. Dang it! Stupid. Thank you. I don't want that. Okay. Okay, now it's starting to come back to me. Okay, so. Make the tank dirty, please. His name is Clown. Billy. Billy. Oh gosh. Billy. I need Fred. Rename. Fred. Uma. No. What's the name? Oh, yeah. Vasco. That's actually the name that I'm going to name my dog when we do get him. Bebo. Bobo. I'm just giving out random names because I just can. This one is going to be... I don't know. I don't have a name for lots of my fish, and I have 1, 2, 3. Okay, I have, I think 3 fish that need to be named. So I'm going to allow you to give those 3 fish a name, and yeah. And I will choose the 3 names I like, and I will give the 3 fish the names. I love doing this. Ooh. So confused. Okay, so there's actually 4 fish now. So the 3 clownfish, choose any name for those 3. And then also this big guy. I want you guys to choose the name of this big guy. And hopefully if I like it, then I will give this big guy the name that you chose, and I will even give an announcement out to that person and everything. So yeah. Okay. Beautiful fishy. Okay. I want to do the bee, but I can't. Easter. What the? I like doing this because I can fuse the fishies, and I love doing that. Although I do have a fish in real life, and I'm actually going to get another one later on tonight, and I will do a video of when we get it, and the one that we're getting is actually a sucker fish. So yeah, I already have a frog, and I know it's sort of weird and you guys are probably just like, oh my gosh, like she has a frog and things like that. Well, it is not weird. I'm telling you that now. It is not weird. Okay, so. Buy a blue. I want there. But anyways, I don't want to sell my clownfish. But anyways, I'll tell you the story of my frog in a little bit, and I was even thinking about making a movie, but obviously that's not gonna work, and my dog is outside whining for me, so I'll be back once I'm done. Okay. Hey.
What do you want?
Ugh.
No. Stupid dog. No. I'm gonna get electrocuted. No, that's not gonna be my problem. Okay.
You wanna go back in your kennel?
Okay. Okay, I had to deal with my dog, and holy Irene, no, actually. But, yeah, that's, Oops. Aw, crap. But, I had to deal with my dog, and I'm really sorry about that. So, I like confusing the fish. Is that Billy? No, there's... But then also, I am actually going to be, doing another FNAF in, like, a short bit. So, like, after I'm done with this, then... I'm gonna edit it, upload, and yeah. What shall I do? What shall I do? What shall I do? Aww. Well. Aww. Gonna cry. Okay. Clean fish tank tie. Read fish. 10 times I know about that. I have 8 fish, so. Buy a blue starfish. I want to buy it, but I can't. Dumbo. That's so funny. I want the little crocodile. You can get penguins. I want a penguin. Really badly. Oh no, ho ho ho. That cannot be possible. You can't just trap a merman in here. I mean, they have to be free. Holy no. But then also, tell me if you want to, like, when you tell me the names of what you want the fish's names to be, then please put if you want to name the clownfish, like, a clownfish or the big fish, so it will be, like, way easier. And, you might have a better chance of... naming a clownfish if you go for that, but I'm not saying that you can't still go for the big one because, yeah. Looks so weird. Billy. Vasco de Lama, Easter Hatchet. Weird. I wanna breed some fishies.